I'm Jenni Burton, and I am the Curriculum Supervisor here at Collegium K-4. A typical day here for me is always different. Every week is different. For instance, this week I'm just doing anything from attending curriculum meetings where we're planning common assessments with grade team levels, or showing up for PSSA training. I've been to a Title III meeting for ESL. I've also monitored some foundations, just going into classrooms and seeing what's going on with that. My overall role is just to monitor curriculum and assessment so that we can make choices that are best for our students. What I love most about Collegium is going into the buildings and actually seeing the students. When you go into the classrooms and you see the students, they're all so compliant and a lot of them are on task 90% of the time. And it just gives me a feeling about how capable these kids are and our students at Collegium, and how they can really be pushed to the next level to be college and career ready. And that's just so exciting for me to be part of something like that. So outside of Collegium, what I like to do is pretty much just live my best life and make sure that I'm spending every moment to the max. So I love having fun. I love going on trips. Every year I make sure I go to the beach, I go to Lake Anna, Virginia. Every year I go to the Poconos, and then I try to go to something big and just exciting. So this year I went to Savannah, Georgia. We drove down there and we hung out there, me and a group of girls, for about 4 days, and then we drove back, and it was just a great trip. And next year I'm planning on doing something big, like maybe Ireland or the Puerto Rico, something exciting, anything exciting. Looks like I'm part of the Zero Outtakes Club.